great weekend, man. Yeah, I love y'all guys, man. This is a great weekend, man. Let's keep building on here. This is how you come together.
Well,
Hey, he's holding him, ref. Come on, ref. Dude.
There you go.
Head up, bro. Yeah!
CBF Lightning.
Yeah.
So, Coach, tell me, man, what was going through your mind as you were playing the game?
Oh, man, what was going through my mind was, let's secure the bag. That was the major key. You know what I mean? We knew those guys were going to come out gunning. We had a few good players that, you know, can score the ball in value. You know, so we just wanted to come out and be effective, execute what we do. You know what I mean? Keep the pressure on. And you see, as the score reflect, you know what I mean? We turn it up. Hands through.
Oh, man. Hey, congratulations, Coach.
Hey,
hope to see you guys many more tournaments.
I mean, I appreciate it, man. Thanks for having us, man.
No problem, man. Hey, guys, it's Range Man Film. I'm here with House of Hoops 7th grade. I just won the championship.
Yeah.
Hey, man, how you guys feeling?
Good.
Y'all put it in the bag?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yes, sir.
Hey, man, they came out strong. They thought they were going to give you guys a 30-piece easily. What happened?
We gave them a 30-piece.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
All right, hey, congratulations, House of Hoops.
Yeah.
Everybody bring it in.
Bring it in.
House of Hoops on three.
1, 2, 3, House of Hoops.
All right, that was cool. That was fun, all right? But it's levels and lanes to it. Y'all know what Meek Mill say. You know what I'm saying? Boy, levels to this shit. Levels to this shit. Yo, man, I'm proud of you guys, man. Hey, man, we formed that brotherhood, you know what I mean? Everybody was sticking together like glue, man. You know what I mean? And when y'all get a chance, man, y'all just thank Coach Darryl, man, making the sacrifice for making sure everybody's able to get here. Thank Coach Pre, you know what I'm saying? Thank Range for being here covering the event for us, man. You know what I mean? And just make sure, just make this a humbling experience, man. You know what I'm saying? Because these are things that we're going to remember. We're not going to remember each and every game 10 years from now. We ain't going to remember who hit the game-winning shot. We ain't going to remember who crossed who over. We're going to remember this moment right here, hosting that trophy. Y'all boys remember when we beat them guys from Florida? We was talking all that trash. You know what I'm saying? Yo, remember who was kicking at the lake? You know what I'm saying? We having fun. Those are what the times you're going to continue to remember. You know what I mean? So cherish these moments. You know what I mean? And let's make some more memories, man. Let's make some more memories, man. One more time, man. House of Hoops on three.
Yeah, House of Hoops on three. 1, 2, 3, House of Hoops.
First time out. Yeah. You had to make it happen.
All right, man. Good job, man. Put them ones up. We really number one, though, low key.